A mysterious incident occurred in Chihuahua, Mexico, where a large flock of yellow-headed blackbirds dropped from the sky while in flight. Video footage captured the sudden event, showing some birds recovering and flying away, while others perished upon impact with the ground. The exact cause of this mass death is uncertain, but a local veterinarian suggested possibilities such as the birds inhaling toxic smoke, potentially from a nearby heater or perching on a power line during an overload.